So here's the female that ate the male. Little update. Finally shed. Full shed. And there she is. Perfectly healthy. Doing good.